ragusano. Ragusano cheese. Ragusano cheese is a DOP cheese. It's a named the royal of the Sicilian cheese. Because the shape is particular. It's a rectangular. It's 14 kilos usually, 16 kilos. It's made by cow milk. It's a pasta filata. It's a kind of working of the cow milk cheese. You can see the makers, Ragusano, and the shape. It is printed with the fire. When the cheese is good, it's printed. It is ready to market.
Can we smell it?
It's a tasty cheese. It's a little bit salt.
So how long do you age the cheese?
It's a cheese again. It's not good for long season, for aged. But it's good, it's better in 1 year, 2 years. Oh. Only the best, very best can stay 5, 6 years. But only best. Sometimes it's not every year you can find this. Because this is the kind of preparation of this cheese. And this I usually make the combination with the king prawns or also with lobsters, also with the other kind of fish, very particular. In this way you can taste with the pasta, with the langoustine. The langoustine. This is a bisque that I prepared with the head of the langoustine. The head, I prepared this with a little bit of tomato, fresh tomato, celery, carrot, and saffron, and white wine. It's a two-time cooking. You prepare it first time, you cook in with the head, the vegetables. After you can strain and you can cook with reduce. And after overnight, you can adjust with the cream, with the saffron, with a little bit of flavors. I add also a little bit of lemongrass for make the freshness. I don't know if you know this kind of pasta, this brand, but I prefer to use in this kind of preparation also spaghetti, also vermicelli. It's very good brand of pasta. In this kind we need 10 minutes. For cooking. When you cook in this style, risotto style, you need a long time. If you cook in boiling water, it's quickly, but it's a different kind of cooking. It's especially because I prefer to prepare this when I have my guests at my home or in this occasion, because in this midnight time, the pasta cooking, we can speak about this. Okay. Another bit. strong flavors of limestone. Have a look. Have a look. The cream become be ready. Also, I prepared this wafer. I prepared this with the parsley water. I boiled the parsley for 1 minute, and after cooling the ice and water, and after I blend and mix with the extra virgin olive oil, corn flour, and pistachio, ashed pistachio. Mix together, put on the pan, and wait 3-4 minutes. When it's dry, you can take this. When it's cold, it's crunchy. Okay, now finish. We prepare the sauce, the creamy pasta. A little bit extra virgin olive oil to strong flavor. And finish with the crepes, ragusano cheese. This. Because if you have seen the video of my country, have you seen Ragusa made on the mountain and look at the sea? And is usually you can find in a traditional recipe fish and cheese. It's normal for us. Okay, parsley. Ready for plating. Finish with the shrimps, the langoustine. Meantime, the aqua, pistachio. Inside is a cress, shiso green, is fresh, is a have a little bit of citrus flavor, and I like citrus flavors with cheese and langoustine. Little bit of salt. Ready. Sear it. Not overcooked, only sear it. Okay? One four. One. Enjoy.